Hello, my lovely viewers. Thanks so much for your support so far. I bring to you another educative episode of breastfeeding and its importance. Shortly put, we're going to discuss about the importance or advantages of breast milk. But before I start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this educative video for others to also get access to this information. Okay, so the advantages of breast milk. I would say that breast milk has a lot of role to play in the early stage of human life. If able to do exclusive breastfeeding, that is giving breast milk solely to your baby in the first 6 months of life without adding any other thing, the baby gets all the needed nutrients and antibodies to grow. So let's see the advantages of breast milk over formula feeds. So you see, breast milk is an excellent source of nutrients for babies, whilst infant formulas are a safe and healthy alternative to breast milk. They are not exactly the same in terms of, you know, the bioactive properties that breast milk can offer, though formula feeds also have this macronutrients and then micronutrients in them. That's the vitamins, the proteins, the lipids, and much more. But when it comes to the bioactive properties that breast milk will offer, formula feeds do not offer the same. Okay, so let's take note of that. So that moves us to the advantages of breast milk. I would say that firstly, breast milk is readily available whenever you need it. That's whenever you want to breastfeed your baby. There is no limitations. You can have access to it anytime. Once lactation has been established, wherever your baby needs a feed, you can go ahead and then feed him or her. And two, it is always at a warm temperature. Since your belly is warm, that means anytime that you breastfeed, the baby gets not a cold, you know, temperature, but rather a warm one. And it builds a strong physical and emotional bond between you and your baby. Less likelihood of your baby becoming obese and therefore developing type 2 diabetes and other illnesses later in life. Also, it lowers mother's risk of getting breast and ovarian cancer later in life. And the other one is it helps in the involution of the uterus. That's when the uterus goes back to its pre-pregnant state and size. With breastfeeding, it helps the uterus to, you know, contract, and then it goes back to the normal size. Okay, so I would say breastfeeding also helps the mother to lose about 500 calories a day. This will help the mother to, you know, lose weight naturally and not becoming obese. And I would say it is economical, that is, it saves money for infant formulas, from buying infant formulas and then sterilization equipment to sterilize your feeding equipment, and also feeding equipment as well. You would have to buy feeding bottles and all that. It will save you that money. And it serves as a family planning method. Wow. It delays menstruation and ovulation. So this is a plus to the women. And breast milk also helps to keep your baby healthy. Yeah, the baby wouldn't fall sick. You taking the baby to the hospital frequently will be, you know, out. And breast milk helps prevent and protects your baby against any allergies. It helps build baby's immunity against diseases, viruses, and bacterial infections. It is also an easily digested and causes no constipation, diarrhea, or stomach upset. It contains nutrients and antibodies that helps your baby fight off viruses and bacteria. It is free. Once the mother eats well and everything goes on well, you would get more milk to feed your baby, and it's free. It helps prevent jaundice by, you know, cleansing your baby's body of, you know, meconium. So breast milk has so many advantages than formula feeds. Yeah, well, sometimes if formula feeds are not prepared well, it can, you know, make your baby's abdomen become quite distended and a flat length, anything, and it can help, it can let your baby develop diarrhea or vomiting if not prepared in the right quantity. And if you don't sterilize your baby's feeding equipment and all that, your baby can get ill. So with breastfeeding, once you breastfeed, you are safe from all these. So I would urge all mothers to, you know, breastfeed once there is this supply, and breastfeed on demand once there is a supply of breast milk. Please do feed your baby on demand. At least 8 to 12 times a day will do, and that will keep your baby full and satisfied. Maybe mothers will be worried if their baby is really or actually, you know, getting enough milk. Yes, your baby will get enough milk if only you feed at least 8 to 12 times in 24 hours, that is day and night. You can hear the baby swallow whilst breastfeeding. So these are some of the tips I'm telling you for, you know, to be sure if your baby is getting enough milk. And then you can hear the baby swallow whilst breastfeeding. Your breasts are fuller before you start to feed, but, you know, later after you finish feeding, it becomes softer afterwards. So that will give you a clue that at least your baby is getting enough milk. Okay, so that brings us to the close of today's episode of, you know, our learning. We thank you so much for being with me today. Bye-bye.